today we're shooting a new video for a new single, Trojan. It's gonna be a fucking banger. We're loading up the bus right now. Can't wait to show it to you guys.
It's the last song we wrote for the album. It's a song we've been looking for a long time. I think we all felt that in total the album is kind of showing a lot of our softer side. So I think we really felt like we needed that banger.
Let's go, Miki!
Let's fucking go!
It's definitely one of the heavier songs of the album with less melodic vibes going on. It's the angry one.
Zullen we dit doen?
Ik zie het nog steeds blauw en rood.
Dit wordt hard, dit wordt hard.
Ja, laat mij nog even met bezig.
Ja man, gaat echt super goed. We zijn al op de helft ongeveer. Als ik een nieuwe camera, ja, het wordt echt chill.
The advantage of doing it yourself always is to learn and to incorporate all your mistakes from the last music video or whatever it is as a band, because I think we have a lot of creative talent within the band. Everyone is not afraid to pick up the camera and do the job themselves.
Zieke boeg, Stef.
Oh man, stoot hem op mijn kop.
Ging je weer eens te veel op in je rol?
Ja.
Ik hoop dat je het niet gaat zien, maar je moet nog.
Ik moet nog, de hele dag. Maar we gaan gewoon door.
We had been sitting on it for about 2 days straight. And nothing was coming out. And managed to squeeze it out. I think we're all very excited about how it turned out.